Did you guys know on the map Villa in Rainbow Six Siege, there is actually an Assassin's Creed Easter egg? If you climb to the top of this tower and get a very magnified scope, like on Cali, you can actually see Ezio himself standing all the way over there in the distance. This Easter egg is taken one step further because if you look down, you can actually see a hay bale, which is very iconic to the Assassin's Creed franchise. Like and follow if you didn't know this.